Wait, Move Wildcats. I'm Mazzie.
And I'm Samantha.
And welcome to our show.
Girls and boys track and field trial information. The first meet of the season is tomorrow here. In fact, the first meet is tomorrow, March 28th at Sun Lake High School, as the Wildcats will compete against Rushi, Cypress Creek, and Pineview. The first track meet of the season will be next week on April 6th against Pasco, Pineview, and Rushi. If you have any questions about the season, please contact Mr. Ackett. Good luck, Wildcats!
Reminder deliveries for campus for students. Please note that we do not permit deliveries from outside services to students. We ask that you do not order or send items to the school, as we are not permitted to deliver those items to students. This includes delivery of fast food items, balloons, or any other items to students for celebratory purposes. Also, students are not permitted to bring food and beverages from outside establishments for breakfast or lunch to school. Fast food items from outside established on school campus violates the District Food and Nutrition Services, FNS, policy.
Theme Thursdays are back. Last Thursday was National Puppy Day. Everyone was wearing shirts or socks with their favorite dogs or pets on them. Our next Theme Thursday will be this Thursday, March 30th, and it will be It's National Take a Walk in the Park Day. Everyone should wear their snazziest sneakers.
New student incident form procedures. The following procedures are being implemented in an effort to streamline students' incident reports and to ensure they are received by the appropriate person. Each teacher will have a laminated assigned flyer to display in class. The flyer has a QR code for students to scan when they want to complete an incident report. It will require students to use their phone. Once a student completes scanning the QR code, they should immediately put their phone away. They can complete the form before school, during lunch, and after school. If a student does not have a phone, they can get a form from the discipline IA in their grade level hallways, or they can ask a form during lunch. If it is an emergency, which means they are in danger, or someone they know is in danger, a teacher will write them a pass to the back office to see an administrator. The incident form will be sent to their grade level administrator, discipline IA, and counselor. Students, if you have any questions about this new procedure, please email or seek out of your evaluating administrator.
Cheerleaders, today, Monday the 27th, we are having a meeting with all current 6th and 7th graders who want to do cheer tryouts for this upcoming year, 2023-2024. This means no 8th graders from this year. Other girls trying out for the cheer team will also be a part of the meeting. Today's meeting will be from 3 to 4:30.
The location of the meeting will be in the cafeteria. Let's welcome the new girls and show them how the Wildcat cheerleaders are.
That's it for the news. Have a great Wildcat day.
And remember your roar!